Michael Barrett is an African-American male in his early 40s who was born in Chicago and moved to California at the age of 10. He was terrified to go to school due to violence and gangs, and therefore only completed the 6th or 7th grade. He attends a basic literacy intermediate level small group in Vallejo. He enjoys working on cars and doing carpentry. Michael is highly motivated.
Yolanda and Michael, thanks for letting me join you this afternoon. Take a little bit of your time. I wanted to let you know what we're doing today, why we're here. The literacy program has started just earlier this year, meeting once every quarter with tutors and students to see how things are going, to see what they're working on, see how their goals are being addressed, whether they're making progress toward those goals. Yeah. We're finding it's really helpful. We find a lot of valuable information, and it's a good time for you to have answers to your questions, mm-hmm. and also maybe find out some new materials or some new directions that you might take. I'm going to be writing up this form, which I will mail to you when I'm done, and my style is just to take notes as I go along the way, but I'll type it up really nice and mail it to you. And I'm also going to leave you this little evaluation card that I'd like the two of you to complete together and let us know if this has been helpful for you or make suggestions. It's a new process, so we'd really like your feedback. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to leave that for you to drop in the mail to me when you're done. I first want to compliment the two of you for working so hard. Yolanda, you've done a great job of sending in all your monthly reports. We love to read them. Everybody in the office enjoys them. And Michael, she's been telling us some great things about what you're doing and the rest of the students in the group as well. Mm-hmm. So I want to thank you for those monthly reports. We really appreciate them. Now, Michael, you came to our program in April, and you signed up, and you immediately started working in Yolanda's small group, which meets here in the evenings. When you signed up for the program, you talked about what your goals were.
Yeah.
And the two main goals that you listed were that you wanted to learn how to spell, to write well, and to fill out forms.
Right.
And that you wanted to be able to read basic things like the newspapers and resumes.
Yeah.
So I'm curious about those goals and whether you've been working on those goals, and if you have anything to show me to indicate that you have progress towards those.
Yes, I got a whole lot of things to show you. I made progress on it. One thing, I have got my driver's license. I have passed my driver's license test through the computer, you know, which I had took up a computer class, which I passed a computer class.
You got a computer class?
Yes, uh-huh. And I passed it at the House of Acts, which is an 8 weeks computer class. I passed that.
Mm-hmm.
And I went through the computer up to, you know, I had gotten me a library card. That I was, one of my goals is getting me a library card. And I have gotten a library card, and I have passed the driver's license test through the library on one of their CDs. The library had a driver's CD.
Oh, you checked it out from the library?
Checked it out from the library, and I passed it and got my driver's license.
That's great.
And now I'm on the computer writing letters to my mother, which I said I wanted to be able to write a letter to my mother. So I have printed this out on the computer and made this rolls. I put the rolls on there through the computer.
Right, that's what you learn with the computer formatting and to getting the center and the fonts, and that's really great looking.
You know, that's due to the
professional.
That's beautiful.
Through the reading that I learned here in this literacy programs.
Uh-huh.
I got a job through this. I learned how to fill out an application.
Fill out your forms, you said that,
and
yes. Uh-huh.
I got a job at Coca-Cola Company. They liked it the way I did my resume.
Oh, good.
I had a resume here at the House of Acts, but I left it.
That's okay.
I had my own resume made up. It taught me a lot of things. You know, I've accomplished a lot of things since I've been in this class. That's why I'm here for another term. You know, it don't stop now. I'm still learning. I haven't shut down.
So, Michael, how are you feeling about your skills now? When you came into this program, you were at one level. Mm-hmm. And we've got the scale down here. Can you tell me, where do you think you're at now?
I got to say 9 because I done advanced, you know, tremendously, you know, and I can do things by myself. Like I said, I filled out the application and got the job by myself. I did the driver's test by myself.
As I remember, the third time is the first two you didn't pass, that you were kind of studying on your own. And then the third time was after you'd been in the tutoring class and had done some studying, had got the computer materials from the library, and then passed it the third time.
Yes.
It was the written test. It wasn't the oral test. You went ahead and did the full written test. So that was real good.
That sure did. And, you know, and this one, I really knew that this class was teaching me. So, you know, that's why I say I got to come back again, and I signed up again.
Great.
You know, and it's going to be my third, fourth, fifth, because I know I'm learning, and I feel so good about it, I have to do it again.
Great.
As long as she'll teach me, I'll stay here.
Thanks, Michael.
Good. You're both doing a great job.
Yeah.
Okay.